When Alexander Graham Bell invented the telephone in 1876, he designed it to do one thing, make phone calls.
Hello?
These days, it seems we use our phones for everything but phone calls. Today's phones are our text messengers, calculators, books, planners, navigators, our cameras, music players, internet browsers, stock traders, even our flashlights. Phones evolved to include so many other useful features because we needed them to, yet we still just call them phones. This same evolution by necessity has happened with other products over the years, and life insurance is no exception. When life insurance was invented way back in the 1600s, it was also designed to do one thing, to financially protect your loved ones when your life is over. And like phones, life insurance evolved because we needed it to. With modern advancements in medicine, suffering a critical illness like a heart attack, stroke, or cancer diagnosis no longer necessarily means death. In fact, 90% of people who suffer a heart attack these days survive that event. That's where the new, evolved kind of life insurance policy comes in, one that adds living benefits. Living benefits policies are essentially the smartphones of life insurance. They allow your life insurance policy to not just be a parting gift, but also provide the ability to accelerate the death benefit if you suffer a critical, chronic, or terminal illness. This ability can help save your financial life by unlocking a whole new list of ways to use your policy while you're still living.
Hello.
And oftentimes, it does all of this at the same price as the old kind of life insurance. Living benefits protect you, your loved ones, and your wallet, not only in case you die, but also in case you don't. Two things always happen when you suffer a critical or chronic illness. Your expenses go up, and your income goes down. When your expenses get higher than your income, that's when debt begins to pile up. This is the exact trap that so many Americans are falling into every single day. In fact, 60% of all bankruptcies that occur in the U.S. are the direct result of a critical illness and the medical expenses that follow. With living benefits, the policyholder has the option to accelerate a portion of their death benefit to replace their income and help with those added expenses. These benefits are the difference between just surviving the illness and having a life afterwards. And the best part is, they come at no extra cost to the consumer. So what kind of life insurance is protecting your family? Your granddad's traditional death benefit only coverage?
I don't know if I'm hearing anything.
Or the new, evolved life insurance with built-in living benefits? If you're still using the rotary phone of life insurance, maybe it's time for an upgrade.